What is a factor? A factor is a number which divides the given number without leaving any remainder. What is a factor? A factor is a number which divides the given number without leaving any remainder is called a factor. For example, take 16. Okay, how to write factors for 16? Factor means the number which divides the given number without leaving any remainder. So, what are the numbers? That means check in which table 16 will come. Start from one table. 16 will come in one table. Yes, 16 will come in one table. So it is exactly divisible by 1 without leaving any remainder. Next, 2. 2 eights are 16. So 16 will divide exactly with 2 without leaving any remainder. Next, 3. Next, 3. 16 will come in 3 table. No. Next, go to 4 table. So 4 table, will you get 16? Yes. When we will get 16? 4 fours are 16. So it is exactly divisible by 4. Next, 5 table. We won't get 16 in 5 table. In 6 table, we won't get. 7 table, we won't get. Again, 16 will come in 8 table. 8 twos are 16. So, 16 will divisible by 8. Okay, without leaving any remainder. Again, 16 will come in 16 table. 16 ones are 16. Remaining tables, we won't get 16. So, what are the factors now? 16 will come in 1 table, 2 table, 4 table, 8 table and 16 table. So these 5 numbers are the factors for 16. Okay, what are those? 1, 2, 4, 8 and 16. Understood children, what are the factors? The number which divides the given number without leaving any remainder. Understood? Now, let us see how to find the factors for the given numbers. Okay? See here, factors for 30. Factors for 30. How to find? Okay? So, see here. 30 is equal to, always we have to start checking from one table. Okay? 30 will come in one table. Yes, 30 will come in one table. So when we will get 30? 1 30s are 30. 1 30s are 30. Next, go to the next table. 2 table. 30 will come in 2 table. See, all even numbers will come in 2 table. So 30 is even number. So 30 will come in 2 table. So when we will get 30 in 2 table? Yes, 2 15s are 30. Okay, so 30 will come in 2 table. So 2 15s are 30. Next, 3 table. 30 will come in 3 table? Yes, when we will get 30? 3 tens are 30. When you will get 30, 3 tens are 30. Next, 4 table. 30 will come in 4 table? No. Next, 5 table. 30 will come in 5 table. Yes. When we will get 5, 6 are 30. When we will get 5, 6 are 30. Next, 6 table. 6 table, will you get 30? Yes. 6 5s are 30. When we will get 6 5s are 30. One see here. 5 into 6. 6 into 5. Here, the factors are repeating. So, 5 table we will get 30. 5, 6 are 30. Again, 6 table. Yes, 6 5s are 30. So, 6 into 5. Both are same. 5 into 6 and 6 into 5. Both are same. Here, factors are repeating. Whenever the factors are repeating, we have to stop this process here. Okay? Whenever the factors are repeating, we have to stop here. And we have to write the factors. So, how to write the factors? See. Factors of 30 are... How to write the factors? First, write top to bottom. What are the factors? 1, 2, 3, 5. Next, write bottom to top. 6, 10, 15, 30. Understood, children? Like U shape. First, write top to bottom. Then, write bottom to top. So, what are the factors? 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 10, 15 and 30. Understood, children? Let us see another example. Factors were 81. Factors were 81. Okay? So, always we have to start checking from one table. 81 will come in one table? Yes. So, see, 81 is equal to, when we will get 81 in one table? 181s are 81. So, 181s are 81. Next, go to the next table, two table. 81 will come in two table? See, all even numbers will come in two table. See, 81 is even or odd? Yes, 81 is odd number. 81 is odd number. So, 81 will not come in two table. Okay, next go to the next table. Three table. 81 will come in three table. Suppose if you don't know whether it will come or not. So, what we have to do? Just do the division. Just do division. So, how to do the division? See, 381. 326. 2 bring down 1. So, 3 table 1, you will get 21. 3 sevens are 21. Here, the remainder is 0. If the remainder is 0, that means 81 will come in 3 table. Suppose if you are getting remainder other than 0, that means that number is not divisible with that number. Okay, here the remainder is 0. That means 81 is divisible by 3. So when we will get 81? 327s are 81. When we will get 327s are 81. So, 81 is equal to 3 into 27. Understood? Next, 4 table. If you don't know, do the division. Okay? 4 table. So, do division in 4 table. 81. 4 2s are 8. 0. Bring down 1. 4 table, we will not get 1. So, 4 zeros are 0, remainder is 1. See here, the remainder is 1. That means, 4 table, we will not get 81. Suppose the remainder is 0 means, yes, 4 is divisible with 81. But here we are getting the remainder as 1. That means 4 is not divisible by 81. Understood? So leave 4. Next, 5. 81 will come in 5 table? No. Next, 6 table. 81 will come in 6 table? Let us do the division. 6, 81. 6, 1, 6, 2, bring down 1. 6, 3, 18. 0, everyone, 11. Remainder is 3. Here we are getting the remainder as 3. That means 81 will not come in 6 table. 81 will not come in 6 table. Understood? Next, 7 table? No. 8 table? 8 times 80, 8 levels 88. So 81 will not come in 8 table. 9 table? Yes. 81 will come in 9 table. When will it 81? 9 nines are 81. When we will get? 9 nines are 81. Understood, children? So, what I said in previous sum, when factors are repeating, we have to stop. Okay? And if you will get the same factors, then also we have to stop. When the factors are repeating, we have to stop the procedure. Or if you are getting the same numbers like 9 into 9, 3 into 3, 4 into 4, then also we have to stop. Okay? Now we have to write the factors. Factors of 81 are, first write top to bottom. 1, 3, 9. Next write bottom to top. Already we have written 9 here. No need to write 9 again. Okay, already we have written here 9. No need to write again. So write the remaining 27, 81. So what are the factors for 81? 1, 3, 9, 27, and 81. Understood, children, how to find the factors for the given number? I hope you have understood this concept. Again, we will meet in another video with another interesting topic. Until then, thank you. Namaste.